Agricultural productivity increased drastically through the development of new technologies and land management practices. New machinery inventions have reduced manual labor costs and allowed for more informed and large-scale cultivation. These innovations in technology have greatly shaped agriculture throughout time across the globe and in Uganda particularly, thus enabling farmers to develop new ways towards making farming more efficient and growing more food. With the current intermittent nature of climate in the country, Agvo International, a company that offers water and energy solutions to farmers, will be exhibiting different technologies targeting maximization of irrigation for better results on people's farms.
We specifically deal in water pumps, irrigation, water treatment, swimming pools, boreholes, and generators. So in the upcoming Harvest Money Expo, we are coming to showcase different technologies as per water and energy solutions is concerned, where we shall teach and allow other people or those who have come to learn, teach them how they can maximize irrigation and get better productivity from their farms.
Nachivumbi further assured farmers that every area of need shall be covered through their new technologies that will be showcased during the 3 days of the expo.
Like I said, we have technologies that have not been here before. We have we have a range of sizes from small sprinklers to the biggest that you may see around. We have different technologies of drip irrigation. We have the solar pumps, the engine pumps, the electric pumps, all kinds of pumps from domestic to commercial. We have water treatment systems from domestic to commercial for schools, hospitals. So in any area where you may fall, we have a solution for you. So if you don't come to our store, that means you have missed a solution, you're just getting a product.
Nachivumbi called upon the public to participate in the expo to not only acquire farming equipment at the affordable prices, but also to be trained on how to use them.
On 23rd to 25th of February 2024, I call upon everyone to come to the expo and more so to our stall, because we are going to exhibit everything that you have wished to see in water and energy solutions. Yes, so whether you're a farmer, a doctor, an engineer, a caretaker, a house help, a mother, a father, please come.
Farmers are constantly working to find new ways to irrigate crops or breed more disease-resistant varieties. These iterations are key to feeding the ever-expanding global population with a decreasing freshwater supply. This is one of the underlying issues that will be addressed during the Harvest Money Expo happening between 23rd and 25th this month at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds at an entrance fee of 10,000 shillings and an additional fee of 10,000 shillings for training daily. Report by Derek Asaba for the news.